You're watching CPS Plus Pallet Scale. Now we have loaded 1 ton test weight onto the platform. The beauty of the scale is even if you heighten or lower the height of the scale, the weight remains the same. I've just pumped it down. Now the floor clearance is very less. This is the lever. I have pulled it to the bottom. Still the weight is 1 ton. Now the height of the scale is varied. We are pumping it up. You can see that 1 ton is very fast. Stabilization time is very fast. You have got accumulation, total printing. You can also count pieces if you want, depending upon your usage. I've got a lot of functions over here. There are three formats of printing, which is given in the catalog. You've got nylon wheels. The wheels are nylon. Aluminium casted framework. This is an aluminium casting. This is not plastic. You've got an inbuilt printer over here. You can set two modes. One is automatic printing, another one is manual printing. We prefer manual printing